Nice. So, you know, my mic's working. What's going on, everybody? Yo, yo, yo. Hey, hey, hey. What's good? I'm gonna do a little running and smoking. Or smoking and running. Maybe that'll be the next one. Smoking and running. It's running and smoking. Hey. We live. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Jeez, this is this hag shit. Alright, let's go pick a challenge real quick. Three survivors, easy. I'm gonna stay with Bill. Let's do it. Got a lot of cakes. Oh shit. I only got 1,000,000 blood points. Well fuck it then. Let's go to cold one. Now normally, I'm not a flashlight guy. I don't know if I want to do that right now. I'm going in there, but not just fucking that. What the fuck was that all about? Well, fuck it. Ping is ew. Oh, might have been checking profiles and shit. Nice. I was about to say, thought it was a Maury. Aaaaayyyeeeeee. Welcome to the stream. Aaaaayyyeeeee. Husky Mill in the building. What's good? All right, first match of the day. First run. Let's see if we can escape, y'all. I'm really just trying to do the challenge. Unhook three survivors safely. So, I got my BT. I gotta remember I got Dead Heart on, because I always forget I have Dead Heart. Always. And I got Deliverance, so I'm hoping I don't get hooked first. Alright. Who is that? Yeah, I saw somebody coming. The Oni. The one and Oni. Alright, let's go. The one and only. Yeah. Nah, I'm not gonna make it in time to flashlight save. Or maybe. That didn't go as planned. Oh, wow. I'm coming, bitch. Generator. Hey, good looks on the hills. Oh, Yo, this match is not going well. But I do have my deliverance. I'm kind of glad that that's not wasted. The only way it'll be wasted now is if I'm the last survivor. And I go through this whole thing unhooked. That's the only other way it'll be wasted. But we'll see. Hashtag gem poppers in the building. Is that over here? Match. Too bad we didn't get at least 3 gens done before I had to use it, but man, the obsession is never fun. Fuck you going with that. See? Yeah, me fucking around that other claw that's got me fucking me up. Fuck, this is a rough ass match. Oh, that's bullshit! What the fuck is that, bruh? Oh my god, bruh. I hate that shit, bruh. I hate that shit. That is the fucking worst, man. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is the fucking worst. There's no way he should have been able to hit me through the fucking tower. Alright, so first match didn't go so good. I didn't even hit my challenge. Thanks for watching the stream. Yeah, so my first match of the day didn't go so great. But that's okay. It's alright. We're gonna do it again. By the way, I appreciate you for watching. It's your boy, Mick Vandalus, back once again with another Dead by Daylight run. You know, we just running and smoking. Got my man Husky Mill in the building. Somebody else is watching. I don't know who it is, but. Ah, that hurt. Alright, so let's go back to who I was gonna run with originally. My man Big Bill. Hey. Well, I didn't de-pip, so it's not bad, but I like to escape. It's the only reason to play Survivor, is to get away. I'm not gonna always get away, though. Hey, I appreciate that, Husky. I don't think it was a good game. That shit was crazy. That shit was crazy. I mean, it didn't start out too good. But once, you know, killers have their eye on the obsession, it's kind of rough. And when you run decisive, odds are you're going to be the obsession, so. But that's the only thing about running perks like decisive and deliverance, because they can be wasted. That's the second time once I've come in a room with a P3 bill that somebody just peels. That's crazy. Oh, today's stream is brought to you by Purple Punch. It's a really great strain. Really great strain. And also by Sour Dance. Hoping all goes well on this one. Because the last one was crazy. Let's see what we got. I'm gonna go ahead on down here and get. Oh, Billy boy. Billy boy. Yeah, he's gonna keep circling. I wonder. Why would you DC? Why would you DC? Oh my god, bruh. Why would you DC? You got a brown fucking bitch. pay this motherfucker call. I looked the shit out of that nigga for a minute. Fucking sucker. Yeah, I know you're coming. Maybe not. That should keep his ass busy over there for a minute. I wish I had a toolbox for you, bitch. So we might get away today. Oh shit, I thought I had dead heart.
No!
Yeah, he got me this time. Come heal me, you dumb fuck. What are you doing, bro? Oh, that's right. My deliverance. Forgot. Was that fucking I had to do it, yo. I had to do it. You know what I mean? I had to get in there first. And I completed my challenge. Look at there. I feel sorry for the other guy, though. Who's that guy? Crystal Rain 87. Crystal Rain 87. I feel sorry for you. I mean, somebody's got to tell the tale, though. You know what I mean? Somebody's got to tell the story. And you did good. You did a great job, Crystal Rain 87. You did a great job. Seth, not that great of a killer. But, yeah, considering we had that early DC, but Crystal Rain 87, I'm telling your story right now. You will not be forgotten. And that's real. So GG's. Alright, so let's go get another challenge. What's this? Fully deplete 3 toolboxes. Eh. 3 med kits. Eh. Fuck it, let's do that. Let's go with my boy Wild Bill once again. Hey. 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 Whoop, 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 whoop. A K K U U. Alright, fuck it. Y'all know how I do. If we got 2 of 1, we gotta head 2 of the other. Let's do. Yeah, fuck it. We'll run with that. Jeez. Yo, who took my charger? Oh, never mind. They moved my charger. Hey. Oh, the one and only. I know you see me, buddy. Coming up to get me? Now you're gonna chase me with your bloodlust. God, do I have a pallet anywhere? Shit, you gave me. There's my pallet right there, my dumbass. I was wondering where my pallet was. My pallet was. Wow. Get off me. Come on, man. They make this palette shit so fucking unbearable. It's so fucking horrible, man. I'm standing there waiting to smack a motherfucker with a pallet. I'm standing there waiting, and a lunge can prevent me from dropping a pallet. I don't understand that. That is straight bullshit. I remember when I used to play this game when it first came out, and they had it was better then. You had a better mix of palette to, you know, getting fucked up. But now it's like palettes are useless for fucking. They're borderline useless. They're not useless for smart killers. Smart killers know how to get around that shit. But they're useless for survivors with smart killers. Come and fucking save me. Oh my god. Fucking horrible, man. Fucking horrible. Look at this. Fucking horrible, man. I don't even want to see how many points. That's fucking horrible. I don't even want to look at the... I don't even want the other people's names at all to be acknowledged anymore, because they were fucking horrible, all of them. That was horrible, too. But fuck them. It's not about me. It's about them. They were horrible. Go back to my guy, Wild Bill. It's crazy. Oh my god, he's lag switching. Yo, that motherfucker lag switching like crazy, bro. Oh, he lag switching like a motherfucker, dog. You punk bitch. You got time to chase him, yeah? Yeah, I know you coming, bitch. Oh. hurry up and go zoom over there. Go zoom, zoom, zoom. There you go. Oh my god. Bitch. Whole ass. Whoa, this fucking lag switch is crazy. Yo, my man is really... he is really going off with this lag switching. Are you serious, bro? You cannot be serious with that shit, bro. You got worked, and now you lag switching, bro. Fuck. Man, bitch, I don't want no fucking bum ass. I don't need that shit right now. Coming now. Yo, the lag switch was real. Like, I've never... Like, that's ridiculous, yo. Like, that's ridiculous. My man did the most horrific lag switch at the end. Luis27113, you're a piece of shit. You're a shit killer. You're a shit killer if you have to lag switch with Pop Goes the Weasel, barbecue and chili. Come on, bro. And you lag switched to get all these kills. Trash. So trash. What's up, bro? All right. So, hey. Wow. People are sick. selling PlayStation 5s for $800 already. Same fucking spot. Nice. Damn. I know that feeling.
Thank you.
Come on, bro. Oh my God. Dumb bitch. Do that, you fucking bitch. Oh, you fucking bitch. Oh, I hate when motherfuckers take my shit from me, man. Are you the fucking reason why I got all fucked up in the first place? piece of shit. I'm leaving that bitch right on the hook if she fucking dies. Who is that? That bitch stays on the fucking hook. Ruderobot? Oh, that's your ass. Think I'ma come and save your bitch ass? Never. Never. Let's go, bro. We out of here. We out of here, bro. I won't go save your bitch ass, Rude Robot. It won't gonna be me. I wonder if your whole ass got out. Let's watch Rude Robot and see if that motherfucker gets out. The fuck was that? You see that? That's why that motherfucker was rushing so quick to save me. Oh yeah, you better hurry your ass up. Oh, there it is. Silly Rude Robot. Uh-oh. Oh, is he gonna take her to the... Oh, I thought a motherfucker was gonna take her to the fucking... Sucks to be you, Rude Robot. Rip, rip. I just told your story, though. And your story is that you were shit, Rude Robot. Nah, you weren't shit. You did a lot of, you know, did a lot of things that, you know, kind of out of the ordinary, especially for somebody that doesn't have borrowed time. You know, taking me off the hook right when the killer's around there without borrowed time is kind of stupid, Roderobot. I think that's why you died, you know. You deserve to die. I didn't want to come save you. I didn't even want to help the other guy, which I should have gave him props. The guy that, you know, I helped him get away. I didn't want to help you, though, Roderobot. I just wasn't feeling it. I felt like you were kind of shady. Shady boots. But yeah. That's just the way the story goes. Let's see. Yeah, I don't know if I'll be able to join through let's see. I'm just checking something out. Hey. Let's see if it works. I just joined other people's parties, like, fuck it. So I guess we wait. Yeah, just spending some blood points. I'm not really doing anything special. I actually need to roll up before the match starts. Okay, I'm Why do they keep wanting to give me premonition? Like, I don't want that. Actually, I'm gonna take it anyway, cause... She's a P3. Might as well take all them shits. Yo, they ain't giving me shit I want for real, yo. Mm-hmm.
my god. Bro, I have a big ass head. Y'all was right. Oh my god. Bro, I have a big ass head. Y'all was right. Bro, I have a big ass head. Y'all was right. Oh my god.
Mm. Ugh.